हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम अगेन टू दिस ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल। माई सेल्फ विमल सोजित्रा। आई होप यू आर वेल इन दिस टाइम। टुडे अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट कंप्यूटर। इन अवर लास्ट वीडियो लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर एंड डिफरेंट यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इन दैट we have learned about places where computers are used, means computers can be used at home, offices, banks, school, airports and railway stations and hospitals. So we have learned up to this. Today we will learn computers can perform variety of tasks, but which are they? As you know, machines can perform variety of tasks. Similarly, a computer is also a machine. It can do different tasks. It makes our work easy. So let's start our today's topic. First one is, what is computer? A computer is an electronic machine. It is used to perform so many tasks. We can say it is used to write, draw, do sums, play games and watch cartoon films and movies on it. So we can say a computer is used to perform so many tasks. It makes our work easy. So which are the different tasks we can perform with the help of computer? Let's understand this. That is, uses of a computer. First one is drawing and coloring pictures. We can draw a picture on your computer. We can also color this picture with the help of mouse. In computer, MS Paint is a program in which you can draw and color your picture. In short, we can say computer is used to draw and color pictures. Next one is playing games. We can play video games on computer. Many games are already available on computer and many games you can install on your computer. In short, we can say computers are used to play games. Next one is reading poems and stories. We can read poems and stories stored on your computer. First of all, we have to store our regular work, that is poem or stories, and after that we can read it whenever we want. So we can say computer is used to read poems and stories. Next one is play music. We can play sounds or musics available on computer. Computer is also used to watch cartoon films and movies. Which part is used to listen to music? Now we know a computer is made of different parts. And speaker is also a part of computer. So in that, speakers are used to listen to music. In short, we can say a computer is used to play music. Next one is solving sums. A computer is used for any mathematical sum and calculations. It helps us in making sums and gives accurate result so fast. So we can say it is used to solve sums. Writing letters. We can write letters on your computer. Computers are also used to do homeworks. Next one is using internet. We can visit various locations, means websites that are available on internet, but you have to use computer. With the help of computer, having internet connection, you can visit various websites for entertainment and knowledge. We can watch many programs online, such as TV serials, films, online study video, which we are doing right now, news, and so on. So we can say with the help of internet we can use computer for different activities. You can pay online bills also if you are having internet connection in your computer. So internet is also used in your computer connection. Next one is sending email. First of all, what is email? Email means electronic mail. This is similar to letter, but we are writing letter on paper and these letters are sending through post office or couriers. So it takes around 2-3 days or even many more. But with the help of email, email can be sent in a few seconds. This is similar to letter. We can send email to anyone, anywhere in the world in a few seconds. In short, we can say computers are used for sending email. It requires internet connection. Next one is talking with anyone. We can talk to anyone, anywhere in the world by using proper program on your computer. We can see face also through camera. So in short, we can say a computer is also used to talking to anywhere, anywhere in the world. So these all are different uses of a computer which we are using right now, or we can say in our daily life. So let's revise. Computers are used for drawing and coloring pictures, for playing games, for reading poems and stories stored on your computer, for play music and sounds, and also to watch cartoon films and movies on it. Next one, for solving sums and making other calculations. Next one, for writing letters and also do your homework. Next one, for using internet connection you need computer. Next one is for sending email, means electronic mail, you can use computer. And talking to anyone, anywhere in the world. So these are all about computer and different tasks we can perform with the help of computer. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you. Take care.